What's wrong with you, Superman? Well, at least you got money. It's not so bad.